the Space Cowboy. This is a 20-pound hunting bow. I've got three other compound bows set up on tripods. The targets are triggers, so every time the arrow is shot, when it hits the target, it pulls the trigger on the next compound bow. So we're going to make a ricochet effect. The last arrow I'm going to attempt to dodge out of the way and catch with my bare hand. But that's not scary enough. I'm going to try it blindfolded. This is a thick leather blindfold. Wish me luck.